in the woods, but then he came to a stop. Hmm? I wonder what this place is.
Don't know, Thomas.
Whoa! Who's there?
So,
unfortunately, there's nobody here except for him and his faithful coach. Oh, Annie. They both were wondering too. Oh, let's see a couple to the room. Then they both saw something in Miss Lolly Thomas. Wait, what is that? Wait a minute. Timothy? Wait. What happened to you?
I fell down a cliff years ago. Back when I was about to be scrapped. Many years ago. Back then I killed myself. Years ago. And that was vengeance for treatment of me.
Timothy, just leave us all alone, please. What do you even want? Just get out of my way, okay? Please, stop. None of us want any of this. We're continuing on.
Fine. I'll get out of your way. Trying to feel love. They'll set the stalker down with me. Farewell, Thomas. Don't forget to give me a call.
Well, that was crazy. Well, at least he's gone. Come on, girls, let's go. But then the innocent side of Timothy came by. Shut his eyes. It's not fair. Why are you even doing this?
Quiet. Be quiet. You are my puppet. Do as I say or else.
All you want is revenge. In fact, back on this railway, I work along with my brother Thomas. Just nobody likes me. Everybody on Soto has heard of my tale. Now they're all scared of me and they don't even want to be with me.
Be quiet. Yeah. You do not know what this is.
Stop. I can't do this anymore. I made a mistake and now I have to fix it. Well, I'm done. That's the last one for now.